Operational report. Submarines detected. Repairs complete. Kill credit. Kill credit. Contact report. Kill credit. Kill credit. Recon Kobe. Transports flying the wing. Oh, looks like the last one ran out of wing members and dropped off supplies. Repairs complete. Nagasaki maximizes at port level 9. Replacements taken. Repairs complete. Another slow poker arrives at Victoria. Oh, more reinforcements. San Francisco, Port Wainim, and Dhaka. Today's aircraft losses, we lost 4 Mitchell Deltas and in the bombing run. Well, that's not an photo recon hurricane. Darn. They don't make them anymore. Every loss is permanent. So 4 bombers were lost. Overall, 49 aircraft destroyed and 8 lost. 6-1 odds. That's acceptable. K-10 is in harbor at Hong Kong. We'll send her back into the gauntlet. Shanghai has 2 submarines damaged. Oops. Wrong button. Saori, for critical, and Raton also for critical repairs. We still have 2, 3, 4 submarines ready to go back on patrol. 2 in each of the Shikoku. And I should say, Shikoku we already captured. Maybe, it's still the exit. And Chiba Station. Aircraft, no enemy attacks on the southeast coast. The hurricanes are still recovering. No aircraft transferring from Shanghai. Fusan, we've wiped out the rest of the enemy E-boats. So now we'll go back to regular patrol. We lost a PT boat in the process. Okay. The destroyer minesweeper, let's see. Well, we didn't take any damage there. Aircraft, we're starting recon on Yokohama again, trying to get, maybe we'll hit the ships at the port at night. Air strikes continue against against Kobe. Set all. We finished building up Nagasaki to maximum level. Now we're going to preparing the engineers to move to new locations to build up other bases. We've entered Kanazawa. We're going to attack this turn with over 5,000, almost 6,000. I think we should be able to push him out. Started the recon of Nagano. Once we push him out, and as we enter Toyama, we'll throw in a blocking element here. I've started these guys, the infantry have started embarkation on the train, so it'll take 3 days for the longest ones, but the others will take 2. The second we take Toyama or Kanazawa, we'll throw them on the train and run them right up on the rail. Probably I'll wait until they go to Toyama and then just get everybody up there at the same time, or even as far as, if we can wipe them out, go even as far as Nagano. We're one day out. The detour, the tanks that were forced to take a detour from Seoul into Osaka have now arrived in Wakayama in one day. I mean, that's great. It's just another unnecessary day, taking a sidestep like that. Still, I'm ordering the armor headed towards the Ura Straits Fortress. The infantry will get there first. Maybe they'll wipe it out. If it seems as though we're only making 5 miles progress in a day anyway. So it's even slower. Well, yeah, it's 1 mile faster than trying to come across country into Wakayama from Seoul. God, just the entire month of October has just been lost marching. We'll continue the bombardment on in Kobe and Osaka. In Osaka, we have we have an infantry unit. The 84th Indian is going to withdraw in 16 days, so I've ordered them to attack in order to hope up, in order to try and burn up some more of the enemy supplies. 116 in a heavy urban environment. Oh man, they're going to get wiped out like the Chinese. That's all right. They're gone. We're just giving up points. Maybe it'll help burn up the enemy supplies. Bombing. We continue to bomb Kobe. We brought dive bombers in. I moved the Vengeance dive bombers over to Totori. So we're kind of attacking from two angles. I hope that's not going to cause a problem with coordination. It would be awful if the dive bombers went in. I've got two more squadrons of fighters over on long-range combat air patrol over Kobe, so it shouldn't matter from which direction the dive bombers come. I'm just hoping that's not going to cause a coordination problem. The enemy is trying to defend it. I think he had 18 fighters up. 18 fighters against defenseless dive bombers usually means dead dive bomber. The support squads here moving up. They should arrive they're moving 10 per turn, so they should arrive at the Euro Fortress at the same time as the infantry. We're circling around. We've got another cavalry unit. Burmese. I'll leave this base force unit just sitting here as a blocker. It sure is tough country to move in behind the enemies. That's why I'm hoping to go up through and down into Maybosh. When I approach Maybosh, I'm hoping that the unit at Maybosh, when we attack it, I'm hoping that it will run either out to the mountain. Oh God, that would be terrible. Oh, try to dig that piece of garbage out of the mountains. Oh, either way, there's no way I can put a blocking unit in the mountain. I can't parachute in. I can't paradrop. I can't do anything over here. If I attack Maybosh and force the unit out into the mountain, that's what's going to happen. If I attack Nagaoka and force the unit into the mountain, that's what's going to happen. Just what crap! And you know the AI is going to all. The AI miraculously always finds the best terrain into which to retreat. Now this is the same wooded rough gives the same 3x multiplier, but we can get to this hex. Nobody gets to this hex. Nobody, except with 2 more weeks of marching. Miserable. Okay, the tankers are finishing their last unload. The transports are here. The fast destroyers have gone a little bit too far, a little bit too fast. Let's see. That's 139. We will send them back to meet and follow. Not a big deal. These guys, let's see if we can't get all the way to Nagasaki in one night? I don't think we will. I don't think we will. So they're following. Here's the escorts, and they're not going to make it there either. What I think I'm going to do is I'm going to force them up here. We're going to meet right here. I think that's as far as the troop, as the transports can go. If the transports can actually get into Nagasaki tonight, that'd be great. That would just be wonderful. I don't think so. If I'm hedging my bets, if the transports get stuck short here, that's six hexes. That's six hexes, and they've been making approximately six hex advances throughout. So if we make six hexes, they'll be stuck here, and I'll put the escort carriers here. If they make it all the way into Nagasaki, then great, they're under air cover either way. If they get stuck, if they run into something halfway out here, we're going to be in trouble because they'll be within, well, they are already are within strike range, and we don't have air cover over them. So I'm hoping, fingers crossed, that it works. Moving up, we have the Engineer Aviation Battalion on the road, putting it on the rail to Fusan. No additional forces in Changsha, Liuqiao, or... here comes the stack coming out of Langson, heading for Liuqiao. Set all to march. More stragglers coming up, base force, and another base force coming down. Here we go, a few more coming across to Binhua. No aircraft transferring. I'm getting rid of the, I'm moving the sky trains to the front. They're not doing much good back there. The Martlet are recovering. Half recovered. No aircraft transferring through Pakoi. In the south, we have Singapore. Two submarines, one's ready to go. We'll put the O-21 back in the Strait of Makassar. No other enemy targets. Victoria Point, another 2% airfield damage repaired. All right. We have, these guys can't move yet, but we can send everybody else down to Moulmien. Set all to march. Cancel. Hey, you know, we may as well set everybody for Tokyo as well. Get them practicing for Tokyo. Okay, these guys recovered the disruption has, I think we got it down below 10 or below, so we're going to recombine everybody. And we'll attack next turn once the supplies flow into the hex. Yeah. No reinforcements have arrived there. No reinforcements marching overland. Here's one coming. New base force. Okay. We'll take replacements, but no upgrades. This is going to be another... rear area. So why give them good squads when we can get rid of, when we can just use up old crap? March them down to Chittagong. Set for Tokyo. Plan for Tokyo. We've moved all the Africans out by ship. Okay. 6,000 in supply. We've got that'll satisfy these ships, these transports. No additional reinforcements, Calcutta. Quiet at Ceylon. The escorts are coming out to meet the inbound convoy at Bombay. We have a whole swack of transports all trying to unload at Karachi. Not enough dock space. The transports unloaded, the LSTs, are heading back No convoy at Abaddon ready. We have Aden, no additional reinforcements. The last transport will be screwing around here for another day and then trying to load fuel. So another 2 days before this dirtbag can actually get out of port. Let's see, nobody else arrived over here. No additional aircraft have been dropped at Karachi. No reinforcements in South Africa. Checking on submarines, no damaged submarines. Checking on Endurance. O-24 is already returning. Billfish returning. Haddo, Apagan, Shad returning. Haddock returning. Greenling gets the call. Please return. And Jack. No others? Okay. Checking on torpedoes. No torpedoes fired by Allied submarines last turn. Right off truck. Okay. Let's set the waypoint. Oops. Let's set a patrol zone. Let's clear the waypoints and... What the hell? Oh, man. Now we set up... Back to Panape. Okay, now we can set a patrol zone. Jeez, silliness. We're going to set one right on top of the enemy, where he is right now. We're going to set another patrol zone right here. And a third one, let's say, here. The destroyers have enough fuel. Yeah, I think we do. We should be able to kill all three of these landing barge convoys. Enemy submarine detected at truck, too far away. No activity, Panama. We're still waiting for a ship to rescue the minesweeper. Pearl Harbor, we have arrived. The gunboat tender, we don't need it, so we'll unload it into the base. The LST heading for Guam. We may as well, oh yes, and unload, right? Base-wise, no ships ready to go. Well, they're just transports. We'll repair the AGP while we have it here. Waiting for the battleships to finish. Pearl Harbor, we have one flight of Liberators ready to go. It's rested. Okay, let's see how far we can transfer. Whoo-wee. Pago Pago, no, we're going the wrong direction there. Wow, we can't go all that far, can we? Okay, I guess is it Baker? Man, there really isn't a hell of a lot of range on these guys, is there? We have to fly somewhere where there's aviation support. And there's none of... Oh, man. This... Am I just... Have I got the wrong command? No, we can fly anywhere. Tarawa is empty, so we can't fly there. There's no aviation support to repair it. Okay, I guess it's... Not Wake Island. Eniwetok is the furthest. Boy, that's terrible. Terrible. And we damaged three aircraft on landing. Oh man, that's a hard luck squadron. Cape Henry is coming in to unload as well as upgrade after her unload. West Coast, we have a reinforcement in Victoria, one of the Slowpoker 11s. Load them, send them to Guam, reroute to Los Angeles, or rebase out of Los Angeles. We have two engineer regiments ready at Port Hueneme. I've already turned on the reinforcements and replacements and re-aimed them for Tokyo. Amazing how they come into the game and at this late stage in the game, and they're still short tons of engineers and motorized support and everything. I could send them to Los Angeles to load on the transports, but I'm, as a matter of practice, I'm just going to policy, I'm just going to leave them all up at San Francisco to load. A number of tankers have arrived at Los Angeles. They dropped into repair. Some of the tankers are not damaged, so two of them are going to load. The troop transports have finished repairing. I'm sending them off to Iwo Jima, loading and sending off to Iwo Jima. San Francisco is pretty much empty. Those are all damaged transports. The AKV returned and dropped into repair. We have a couple of these. I'm just, well, they're going to take a couple, three turns jerking around with the fuel. So just loading supplies here. The other ones are, oh, my special forces. Some of them have loaded. These are incomplete, so we'll load the rest of them. And my, this, the tanker is not completely loaded yet. I, because it's got to load a little bit more, and it's, there's only a little bit here, 3,900, I put them all together. I suspect they'll all sail at the same time. You know, I, for a difference in speed, I should probably break out this iron. It's only a 12 knot, so I'll form transport. Oh, for God's sakes. Right? Iron knob will travel together, will travel by itself, just so we don't slow down the 14s. Make sure we load supplies. Yeah, make sure these guys, well, he'll finish off and just take off. No other units moving from the West Coast. In the Marianas, we have a number of the 3,200, the little transports have arrived. They all, lots of them damaged, so we will, oh, yeah, we will refuel them. Might as well burn it all up. We'll give them a day to repair. All we need is one day to repair these. Then we'll load up and send, go back up to Iwo Jima. Here's another group of transports coming in. These transports are heading south to Panape. One group of amphibious transports, I don't know why I put them here. I guess they sailed from Pearl. Why go Guam when we need to go up to Iwo? We'll meet up at Iwo. Good thing it isn't a big detour. We'll just disband up there and then wait for these transports down here when they load up at Ponape. Iwo. Okay, I've already talked about those, the convoys in outbound. Do you call them inbound or outbound now? I don't know. These other ones. Okay, we are. Do we have any tankers here? Oh, we have plenty of tankers. These are the guys. The little ones are the ones that we're going to unload, right? The big ones are the 10,000s are going in. Here's another. These are big boys, so we're sending these guys in. Let me grab the other tanker. Okay, all the ones under 10,000 are staying out. The gains I'll put into the port, so we don't need fuel for her. These other ones, sure, let's refuel at sea. Disband into the port, give them a full load. These are the big. Oh, come on! Oh, you cheating me! I know I'm stupid. Of course! The AI grabs from the ones I don't want to unload. Just sloppy on my part. Sloppy. I should have dropped these into port first. Damn it! I'm an idiot. Now we load. Oh, crap. Load fuel. And it's going to take forever to load up these last few points of fuel. Criminy! I'm stupid. Okay, these guys are 4,000. Is that going to be enough to get us back to Los Angeles? Nope. So we will need a minimal Oh, for Christ's sakes. They're going to jerk off and grab these 77s are going to probably load up with a ton of fuel they don't need, so... Oh, gotta go through this stupid step. Disband them into the base, and now we have to now grab them back out of the base. Every step in this game is a miserable exercise in clicking. And then click four times to turn this off. Oh boy, what a pain in the ass. Well, these guys unloading aren't the important ones. The guys that I'm trying to load up with a few... cripes. These guys who have unloaded so much of their fuel. Okay, we're going to form another convoy. Just to load up a few miserable points. All right. This one... Sort by fuel. It's the big guys. It's this guy at the bottom. These two need to dock, load fuel. Anybody else? And again, click all through them. Oh. Any tankers? Right, it's the big guys. Who's unloaded the most fuel here? This guy's unloaded 1,000 points, so we want him and this guy to load. So we have one. Oh, criminy. This guy's loading fuel for a few hundred points. We want a maximum load. These guys are loading, trying to have maximum. They were 89%, trying to load that fuel right up so that we can take it all into Japan. Convoy leaving. Tankers. Sloppy. Okay, another troop transport convoy inbound. More tankers. Another more big boys. Do not unload. That's right, disband. We're going to refuel these guys and be careful next time not to suck ourselves dry. On Iwo Jima, we'll do a little bit of... Well, we'll repair what we can. It's going to be a few days before they come back, so we... Okay, I think I can... It's safe enough to put in for repair 2 days. Yeah, I think we are safe enough. 3 days. I think 3 days is safe enough to get them done, because it's going to take 3 days to come back, and they still need 1 day to go out. Durban Castle, no. These guys, this guy can't. Rangatira cannot. Durban Castle. If we go critical. Okay, critical. That's good. And this. Oh, jeez. Which one just went critical? This idiot? Let's go normal. Because that means the. Matatonia. 3 days. If we go high, I think that's the best we can do. If I go critical, it delays the other guys to 4 days. Yeah, both of them to 4 days. Yeah. So we need to leave them at high. All right, that's your problem. Repair what you can. The cruisers intercept the first group of landing barges. Blast the living daylights out of them. Second group is intercepted and swamped. K-18 fires torpedoes, hits a mine control ship. The third group is caught and smashed. Bluefish fires a torpedo, hits Fubuki. Bonefish fires at another destroyer. I guess they're trying to get out of Yokohama. Aspro fires a full spread, misses the already damaged Fubuki. Silversides fires two torpedoes, misses the other destroyer. Oh, great. Sailfish blast Fubuki two more times. She's gone. Air raid on Yura Fortress, Kobe. 1-0 intercepts. We don't even bother shooting him down. Several hits. Zero still in the air. We shoot it down. Good stuff. That's what you get for being nosy. The Ventura bomb. More disabled squads. Yeah. More disabled squads. But there's so many. There's thousands. Thousands of hits are needed to disable, to run them into the ground. Bombing practice Akyab. Bombing practice Ikishima. Bombardment Kanazawa. Japanese 11 guns destroyed. Uh-oh, we took crap. Some minor losses ourselves. Okay, there's probably another fortress over here, isn't there? Here's another bombardment. Osaka. No friendly casualties. Counter bombardment by the Allies. Oh, that's a deliberate attack. 1 to 23, fort level 6, see? Huge fortifications. Minor casualties both sides. About the same, okay. So we could probably carry the base. Deliberate attack, 997 to 1. Captured! One unit destroyed. That must be the fortress. One unit in pursuit. Oh yeah, one of my engineers, I think. Let's see, right at the bottom. Oh no! I don't know which one was destroyed. Oh well, does it matter? It's a couple of mortar units and a couple of, one mortar unit and a couple of Air Force units. Bombardment Kobe. The enemy did not bombard. Oh, crud. We lost another vehicle. I hope it's only a truck. That's not bad. Actually, we're actually destroying some enemy units or squads. So the anti-aircraft gun company and the Air Force unit retreating towards Toyama, we must have destroyed the mortar unit. Expansions.